Local students in the Piedmont and around the country will gather around their school's flagpole to pray. David Jeannot is live in Randolph County with more on See You at the Pole. David?
Yeah, the event provides students with an opportunity to express their faith outside of schools where school-sponsored prayers are illegal, but those organized by students are allowed. See You at the Pole takes place in many schools around the country. Students will gather around flagpoles at their schools to pray. Surrey Early College High School is one of them.
We do this because everyone who gathers here believes in a miraculous God and that He can make miracles happen through any obstacle.
See You at the Pole Day has been held each year since 1990. Reporting live, I'm David Jeannot, WXII 12 News.